press the record button. All you gotta do is.
Alright.